music historia.
Our first
Una Amor.
Represent Republic of Korea.
대한민국 김규은 박항찬.
Taking their time as well they should. Split double twist. Obviously there'll be triples later on. Just held on to the throw triple salchow. Good, side by side, triple salchows. Outstanding. Cam doing well, they're reversing the lift. Well, they have done so well, the Koreans, to get their teams as well prepared as they have. Cha Jun-hwan in the men's competition, and now these two, Kim Kyun and Cam Alex Kang-chan. Just brilliant. Look at the smiles on their faces. They would love to go out there and do it once again, just as well as they did first time.
Yeah, soak it up, kids. The atmosphere is electric, and the crowd here just cheering every single move that they did. It was fantastic. Well done. I thought the highlight of the program, those side-by-side triple salchows, no hesitation whatsoever, right on the money as far as the unison was concerned. Timing just perfect. Great choice of music for these two. They almost danced their way through it. It almost looked like a free dance at times.
The one weakness was the twist lift at the start.
The twist, only a double. So obviously they've got to work at that to get the technical level up higher, but an awful lot to be very, very proud of. He's doing train in Montreal with Bruno Marcotti there. And you can see he's all smiles. Fabulous chemistry between them. Here's that twist at the beginning. See, she doesn't really get a twist there. He doesn't bring his arms down, so there's no real chance for them to get any high levels on that either. The base value of that, of course, not very high. Here, one of the highlights, though, both nailing the triple salchows.
Perfect unison,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, absolutely. And then straight back into the choreography of the program.
She's gone into the thing.
Certainly has. There's a throw triple salco. See, she makes the rotation. Just a hand down. It did touch, yeah.
Yeah. But she fought.
She really did, actually. That could have been quite nasty. She didn't get a lot of purchase when that when the hand went down. It slipped away from her. Combination spin a little slow. Forward inside death spiral there. A good position. She's got to get that right hip up a little more. There it goes. Then the rotation starts once his toe is firmly planted into the ice. But they have an awful lot to be proud of. That really was a tremendous skate from this team. What a great way to start the pairs event.
Yeah, as it was a couple of hours earlier in the men's short program.
Have earned in the short program
52.1, that's 3 marks below their career best, but in the circumstances, fabulous. This